your job. Good people that don't believe Bible and do not believe in the deity of Christ and the blood as the saving portion of the Lord, you have no right as a Christian sticking your head in a yoke.
The world is full of complainers. The fact is, nothing comes with a guarantee. Now, I don't care if you're Pope of Rome, President of the United States, or Man of the Year. Something can all go wrong.
With the Lord Jesus Christ, and I will say to you, a Christian ought to be careful what yoke he sticks his neck into.
What I know about is Texas. Down here, you're on your own.